2009, I have joined in medicine. My career has been started since 1997. And almost I have 21 years teaching experience. So transition from other college to BITS is always a good experience. And it is one of the best reputed university. So that's why I enjoy my transition from other college to BITS University. The student-teacher relationship is in this college, it is almost negligible. It's very small. Our students are also, they are the best students. And then when you compare with all old IITs, there is no issue about our student performance. See, I too might have enjoyed like you only, and my career would have not been this way. The most important thing here is that students are working independently. I request all the students to work along with the supervisors, under the supervision of teachers. Because when you work alone yourself, only you have your knowledge. So once you work with the professor, then certainly you can gain more knowledge and you can understand better in doing your projects or research. That's why I request all the students not to work individually. You should work with the closely associate with the teachers. See, the reason for looking for other jobs is that they may be interested in other jobs. They may not be interested in electronics. Suppose if you are really interested in electronic jobs, then you can find many jobs in electronics field. Okay. So since beginning, how you are going with your courses, how much you are understanding the subject, based on that only, either you can appear for electronics jobs. In case you are not interested or your subject knowledge is limited, then certainly you can try for the other jobs. See, I do not have any obstacle in teaching. I enjoy whatever I'm getting. So whatever the curriculum which is followed in all other universities, it is really good. Only one thing is that how best we are using it, how best we are extracting from the curriculum. So mainly depends on that one. Otherwise, curriculum wise, there is no issue at all. Once you talk about the practical knowledge, I can always say that already there are enough ways of extracting the practical knowledge. One, maybe in our bits you can say that project courses are there, many labs are there, okay. And again, you can also work with the supervisor or any professor. In that way, again, no need to introduce separately the practical knowledge to the student. Only you should know how best you can extract with the available facilities. That is the most important. See, absolutely there is no issue with the students. Okay. I can always see that some batches are serious in study, some batches may not be putting their maximum efforts. Otherwise, student trend wise, if you say, they are always good students and they are very serious in studies only. But how best they are studying and how best they are enjoying, there is no issue about the trend side. Thank you. I feel there is nothing to correct. Whatever the best I could do, I have done it. So that's why I am here today in front of you. So I enjoyed my past and I am enjoying my present, and I believe that future also will be good. Now, one thing I would like to tell that whatever the freedom which you are having, you are not getting classes, you are presenting it. So don't misuse it. So you have to use it judiciously and then try to extract the maximum whatever you can do from the, you can extract in the system. So that way you have to do, otherwise there is no issue about the student. Thank you.